So we have Mr. Bryson, I mean Bryson, Nico. Bryson is there. But sadly, we've been here for maybe 20 minutes, and we have yet to find a dog. So, sadly, we're just going to have to do a walk without it. But of course, he is walking with Charlie. He's walking with Charlie, and he's walking with Bryson. And Charlie actually tried to tease him a little bit and try to play with him. And he was playing. So at least there's our dogs, but not anything else. We'll walk over there and see and hope for the best. All right, let's see. Let's start with the Rico. Nico.
Yes.
Very nice. All right, Nico. Let's heal. Heal and hope that some people show up. Little break there because he wasn't paying attention. Now he went straight to the NO. Again, I am doing the as a warning, not as a penalty, because I think it is kind of poison. But you think you want to fight the NO, he immediately goes, oh fuck. Sadly, nothing. So, yesterday we saw a dog attached to my car. We had gone to Bonport already, and we didn't see anything. So it's just not the greatest day for the dog training. Maybe on the way back. Okay. And terminal.